colorblind. Coffee black and egg white. Pull me out from inside. I am ready, I am ready, I am ready, I am taffy stuck, tongue-tied. Stutter shook and uptight. Pull me out from inside. I am ready, I am ready, I am ready, I am
blessing for you as you make a new life together.
Jock, I release you, Jock, into the loving care of Caroline. And every blessing for you as you make your new life together.
I, Jock, take you, Caroline.
I, Jock, take you, Caroline.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love, honor, and cherish.
To love, honor, and cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
In the grace of Jesus Christ.
In the grace of Jesus Christ.
And in the presence of God.
And in the presence of God.
I make this vow.
I make this vow.
I, Caroline, take you, Jacques.
I, Caroline, take you, Jacques.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love, honour and cherish.
To love, honour and cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
I take Caroline's ring, which I guess is that one. Okay. And take hold of her ring hand and her ring finger and put it on, put it up to the knuckle. And then line by line after me. Again, look at her. Caroline, I give you this ring.
Caroline, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honor you.
With my body, I honor you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Jacques, I give you this ring.
Jacques, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honor you.
With my body, I honor you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Yes. Yay.
Go, Janet.
It is my joy and responsibility to proclaim that they are husband and wife. Kez has just asked me, can we kiss? You can kiss me if you want. Jacques, you may now kiss the vicar. The bride. The bride. Hey! didn't do this in the rehearsal, but give me your right hands, please. Both your right hands.
Right hands.
Now, the right hands are the hands that we use when we make solemn promises, sort of legal things. And so as a picture of God's commitment to these two, I hold both their right hands in my right hand. And I remind them of words that Jesus said, "Those whom God has joined together, let not man divide."
Not yet begun, and everything is quiet, and it's always you and me, always and forever. You and me, always and forever. Ba, 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 ba. It was always you.
Chuck, I know you because of this guy.
Hello.
And it only seems like the other day we were sitting in the prayer room, Kaz, just talking about this guy, Jacques, and I never, ever, ever thought that it was ever going to happen, but I'm so glad it has. And Jacques, it's fantastic that you're in Preston now. It's brilliant to got to know you now, and I can't wait to get to know you a bit more. So good luck, guys, and enjoy your honeymoon.
Hi, Cousin Jacques. This is just to say I'm so pleased to be part of your best day. And you both look absolutely beautiful, and I'm proud to be like your second mum, Kaz. Mwah.
I feel intimidated.
I know. Good luck with married life, guys. Behave yourselves. What else to say? I love you. I'm done.
Caroline, this is a very, very sad day for me, because I always thought that we were going to be together ever since we slept in that tent, and we woke up to the sound of Baywatch, and now you've run off with another man. I really thought, you know, we had something, but it's over now. So just congratulations, and you know, I know you guys are going to be happy, and I'll be coming around to your river cottage to say hey really soon. Thank you for a great day. Goodbye.
Hey, Cousin Jack. It's been such a lovely day, and so happy for you. It's been amazing. And just wish you all happiness together. I'll be praying for you, and I'll always be there. The door will always be open at Rosemead. Love you lots. Bye.
Straight into the camera.
Cousin Jack, we want to say congratulations. You're a beautiful couple, and it's been a really...
Yeah.
Good speech. Amazing day. Just perfectly you. And we just wish you all the best. God bless. And
Jack, make sure you get your head... make sure you're not in the tap end when you're in the bath.
It's good advice.
Very good advice.
I've got a roll top with the taps in the middle myself.
I'm thinking ahead.
They've got one in the middle, actually. Yeah.
You're going to have to edit this.
You're not allowed to edit anything.
No, not at all.
What goes on tour stays on tour. Yeah.
And lush bath bombs, what do you reckon? Yeah. Particularly the ones, the sparkly ones.
You're talking a foreign language.
Bath bombs, that's a bit too risky.
Lush bath
bombs. So before we get into our bathing techniques, congratulations. And we love you loads.
Well done.
You did both look incredible.